surprise. Ooh. I like surprises. What's up, y'all? How we doing, Comedy War? Woo! You guys are a great crowd tonight, right? Yeah. Nashville, Sweden in the house. What's up? I love this guy, St. James. I've gotten to really know him well the last 6 months in comedy. Yeah, give it up for St. James. Woo! He's become a dear friend of mine, and in 6 months to this day, can't still pronounce my fucking name right. What's wrong with you? 6 months. What kind of a fucking friend is that, right? I'm dropping all these F-bombs. Thank God 11-year-old's gone. I have a baby, so I was like, yo, I can't drop any F-bombs with this dude here, you know? By the way, I just had a baby. One of them was a newborn. Please give it up for him. Woo! Changing a lot of diapers. Lots of poops. Diaper, diaper, diaper. At some point, I should probably stop shitting my pants. You know what I mean? So my name's Almer, 38 years old. No one's ever gotten my name right. I mean, autocorrect still calls me Amber. AI's my ass. I don't trust Siri. So no one can pronounce my name. Does anyone trust Siri? I mean, she's a calculating bitch, no? Yeah, so no one's got my name right. I mean, I get Amber, I get Amar, I get Amir. At this point in my life, just call me Steve. So, I wish I had an easier name, but I like my name, you know? It's not all bad. You guys want to try and pronounce my name with me?
Yeah.
Let's do it. All right, everyone, repeat after me. If you can roll your R's, roll your R's. Amir.
Amir.
It's pretty good. Sudki.
Sudki.
Hussein.
Hussein.
Abdullah.
Abdullah.
Barack.
Barack.
Obama.
Obama.
Congratulations, you're all now members of ISIS. That shit coming. Chicago branch, ISIS. No, don't worry. You have not been inducted. Yeah, so now it's not all bad. So at the airport, having the name Amr Abdullah gets you guaranteed TSA hand up the ass. Usually by a dude who looks like Shaquille O'Neal. And it's like, you know, man, can't you take off your five? Thank you. Can't you take off your five Lakers championship rings before you give me the cavity surgery? I got multiple fucking years imprinted in my cavity of when he won. Anyone here married? Round of applause. The Swedish woman. Yeah. I love how Americans aren't married, but the Swedish person is. That's cool. Maybe one day, round of applause, anyone maybe want to get married? Maybe one day?
Yeah.
Hey, the Nashville crowd. Don't fucking do it. I love my wife, but damn. I asked my wife the other day, hey baby, if I die first, would you remarry? What do you think she said? She said no. I know, right? She said, I'd probably just move in with my sister. Then she asked me, hey baby, what if I die first? Would you remarry?
No.
I said, no. I'd probably just move in with your sister. I'm Amr. Thank you, guys.